Now the site is virtually impossible to take down because we have implemented the redundancy everywhere